The popular application for securities trading in South Korea has expanded its functions. The Kakao stock users now have an opportunity to trade Bitcoin and Ethereum. As the news BTC reports, trades will be conducted through the mobile Kakao Talk application. The application was created in 2014 by fintech company Dunamo Inc. and nowadays, the number of the platform's active users exceeded 300,000 per month. Since its launch, the application has been downloaded for more than 1.6 million times, and the average monthly transactions on its account exceeds $1.1 billion. The application shows the stock prices in real time and also allows you to trade without additional commissions.